An explosion at a Spokane Valley Medical Center rocks the neighborhood and sends fire ripping through the building.
You could feel the boom. It shook the whole building.
The Valley Mission Professional Building across from Valley Medical Center was severely damaged in that blast. KXY4's Eric Loney was there.
The force of the explosion sent debris and glass flying 40 to 50 yards. Across the street at Valley Medical Center, people inside said it rattled the windows and some thought something had hit the building.
Witnesses described seeing a light smoke or mist coming from the building just before 7 this morning. And then moments later, they heard a massive explosion.
You could feel the boom. It shook the whole building. It was huge.
This home video shows what happened next. The entire first floor of the Valley Mission Professional Building was engulfed in flames. The explosion occurred inside the offices of oral surgeons Dr. Kenji Higuchi and Daniel Skinner. The blast blew out windows littering the parking lots with glass and caused part of the concrete facade to fall off the building. Fearing the explosion could cause the building to collapse, firefighters stayed outside and gradually got the fire under control.
The entire suite has been destroyed.
Dr. Skinner says there were no patients in the office at the time of the explosion, only his nurse anesthetist, who was in early to start preparing for the day's surgeries.
She apparently saw the smoke and went out and called 911 and then actually went back in to alarm other people in the building to get out, and that's when the explosion occurred.
Is she all right?
She is all right.
Fire investigators and federal agents from the ATF are investigating the explosion and looking at the office's supply room.
And that's kind of where we'll focus, where the oxygen tanks were stored, where the nitrous oxide tanks were stored, stuff like that. We'll focus on that part of the building to see if that's where this fire had occurred at.
Firefighter closed the entire medical building, sending employees from the OB clinic upstairs, pharmacy and physical therapy clinics home. Dr. Skinner says looking at the damage is surreal.
It's incredibly overwhelming. I'm just thankful nobody was hurt.
The entire building has been shut down for at least a day, but the oral surgery center likely won't reopen for months. Dr. Skinner says they'll be contacting their patients as soon as they can get onto their servers and let them know about the future. In Spokane Valley, Eric Loney, KXY4 HD News.